program, we had planned an interview with Mike Von Erich after he had entered Morton Hospital on August 22nd for surgery on his left shoulder. But, as you probably know, Mike last Wednesday, August 28th, developed an extremely high fever and had to return to Morton Hospital and then was sent on to Baylor Hospital. Last week, Mike entered Morton Hospital. Dr. Stoney Cotton performed the surgery on his left shoulder. He pronounced it successful, and Mike returned home on Monday, August 26th. However, after returning home, he suddenly developed an extremely high fever on Wednesday, the 28th, this past Wednesday, and returned to Morton Hospital, then was rushed to Baylor Hospital, where they diagnosed his condition as toxic shock syndrome. This past Thursday night, his condition was so critical, the family was concerned that he might not live through the evening. However, due to his physical condition and the prayers of his family and friends, miraculously, Mike survived. Then on Friday morning at Baylor Hospital, Kevin Von Erich and Mike's physician, Dr. William Suttger, held a press conference, and the doctor described Mike's condition.
When he was released from the hospital on Monday, he was in very good, perfect condition. The surgery had gone well, he had healed well, and thought that he was well on the road to recovery. His condition at the present time remains critical as it has been since yesterday and really hasn't changed significantly over the last 12 hours or so.
Is it related to the operation then?
He probably had a small infection in the area of the surgery, not anything that really looked bad at all, but as a result of having a particular kind of bacteria that elaborates a very potent toxin, he's had a lot of symptomatology and problems with damage to many organs as a result of this toxin.
I want to say this from the Von Erich family. Thanks for all of your prayers. Last night was really scary. And I mean, scary to the point of where it was almost hopeless. And we have some of the elders of the church, First Baptist in Dallas, and folks, let me tell you, a miracle took place last night, just that we have Mike with us today. And we really feel fortunate, and we feel like things are going to take a definite upward turn.